Livid Trump wants U.S. golfing at his resort immediately has him forcibly removed. President Donald Trump is beloved by his supporters partly because he makes no apologies for the things he says and does no matter who it offends. After 8 years of having a lame duck like Barack Obama in the White House, it's refreshing to have someone there like Trump, who is not afraid to take action. Freedom Daily reported that President Trump just stuck it to one of his biggest and richest detractors who had the nerve to try and show up at one of Trump's golf courses and throw his weight around. Unfortunately for this detractor, however, Trump was not having any of it. Two of the people who were leading the charge last year to try and make sure that Trump would not become president were the Koch brothers. Charlie and David Koch did everything they could to stop Trump from securing the Republican presidential nomination, and they have a close friendship with Harry Hurt III, who wrote a slanderous book about Trump in 1993 that included disgusting rape accusations about the wealthy businessman who is now the president of the United States. Despite this, David Koch and Hurt recently decided to head to one of Trump's golf courses in Florida for a day of relaxation. When Trump found out they were there, however, he immediately instructed his management to remove them from his property and let them know that they should never come back. With this move, Trump shows that Koch's and Hurt's money means nothing to him and that it won't fix what they have done to him. This comes as Obama is having trouble joining a club, as Jewish members don't want him to be a part of it due to his many moves against Israel. During his time in office, the Rockville Woodmont Country Club waived the insane $80,000 initiation fee and yearly membership dues of almost $10,000 to give Obama free membership. Now that he's out of office, however, Jewish members are demanding that he be thrown out. In light of the votes at the UN and the Kerry speech and everything else, there's this major uproar with having him part of the club, and a significant portion of the club has opposed offering him membership, a source told the New York Post. We're glad to see that the behavior of these powerful anti-Trump men has come back to bite them. Share this story if you think they are getting what they deserve.